Brookhaven, and I'm gonna show you some secrets about this Brookhaven. So in this video, we are gonna go first to the auto shop. So make sure to subscribe this video and let's go. So first we have to go right about here. Now we have to take some vehicles because we have to reach the Leo way. Yeah, yep. And so for this, you need to just go from this, and there's a Sophia mop, and you can click them and we'll go that way. Then you can go under this, and there's some just this is a criminal place. There are drawers, there's a mask and a hoodie man. I don't know, the computer, there's a sofa, and there is a TV, and there is some guns that you can see right now. There. Like, you know, this is a secret where you can go. So now we are going to the police, and we are going to the police station. This is one of the new secrets. Now for this secret, you want to, you can go to this this hospital, and you have to go under the emergency door, and there's something behind this skeleton or the skull, and you can just go ahead and come over here. There's a chair just fall down. Now down you'll see a button, and you can click on that. So
everything, huh? Not bad at all. Now
place over there. I did it too much of. Please, not that much. We have to go to stop there. Now you can see a button just up there. And I never saw a button like that. Bro? We can. It's okay, guys. So there is a book that is not even a secret. It's just a book. Why did I place a ladder like that? Forgot to keep it. So now we are gonna reset again because I don't wanna do so much terrible. I'm not leaving, guys. I'm about to leave. Now we can go to the police station, and you obviously know this one, but it's a really, really important one, because if you checked out the Brookhaven and don't know these secrets, make sure to type strong voice. You'll find it. Because strong and yes. So yeah. Oh, come on, bro. Nah. Okay. Now, it's so easy. We can go. You have to change your size, as you know. You have to be a little small for this one. And, yeah. So, and you have to jump over here and try to jump. It's real hard, guys. Because these are our own secrets, and yeah, now this tree got up, and you have to just check out this thing and just run, zoom, and just see if you go under. So, not this way, then you can go that way. You can't go that much. Now we got in this. This is a really big secret, guys. I have to get the blue card over here. It's not in the drawer, guys. And we have to change the border side of it. Yes, now we have to take another house right now. Teleported for now. Now you have to get that teleporting. It's a bad thing, bro. Now we have to get. It's already 10 minutes. And totally, we have to get the apartment. No. We don't find it, okay? So it's that one. Wait a minute, I don't remember the trails that we have here. But I hope we have to get this one in the right. So, I got 10 hours once ago. Then you can do any secrets. Now, you're thinking you can go up this. We can actually go up this. But this is not a secret, okay? It's just a tip. Now, this house is not there. Just nuts. Now you have to go under this little teepee right there. Now you have to just jump. And there's will be a little button like this. And you can go in. There's some money and everything in here. Yeah, there are. So yep, this is also a secret, and you can find this only it. Once you do that, and I will remember it, there is one more secret that you can find in this house. Now we have to get a chain in another house. You have to change it again. We have to change it into this house. No, the time is not ended. So let's do a quick little play. So, yep, we have to go. Because then it will be 10 minutes. The video will be end. I'll show you the place's secrets, and it is going to be real fun. Now the next house is so we can just move ahead and go to the, I remember most secrets, but best secrets, I can't remember. We can't remember this for many times. You'll take this bike real quick, guys. While we can. Oh, well, no. I don't want it to be a. No! What does that for? Huh? Okay. We can't take 7 minutes video. So at least we'll see you in the next video about it. This is only 2 minutes left. And yeah, so we'll see you later on, but now we have to just do a quick role play. And yeah, so I forgot to tell you this secret because I can just jump over there, and if you can, listen, if you can, you just have to creep a little later, like over here on the bench, and then you can just move ahead. I guess not. So all you can just do is run all right here. Just go real carefully, and you'll come in. What? This secret anybody could know because this is real easy. Are we done? That is so modern. Surgery. It's some light. The injections I took were here. I don't know what that feels. Wait a minute. Was that a secret? I didn't see this in my bag. What? Try in my bag? I'm seeing over here. There's a secret! Okay guys, this is the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe. And let me just show you, this is the last secret, okay? Then we'll end the video. I have to click all of these. One over there, and 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 one over there. So, yeah, you have to try all of these, then you can get in this one of these because we click on all of them.